Dr. Burt, if you're only missing one tooth, why get a dental implant over a traditional bridge? What's the benefit?
The problem with bridges, Randy, is that you have to carve down the adjacent teeth. After the bridge is on, you can get future decay on those teeth, and now you're carving them down again, and you know you can get multiple problems. Now you're going to potentially be missing another tooth. Plus, you have three teeth that are all what we call splinted or tied together. You don't have individual teeth anymore. This creates a cleaning problem and a health problem in that area. So doing a traditional bridge is not necessarily the end of the road. You have a much better chance of having a lifelong result with an individual implant.
In the long run, is it less to get an implant?
In the long run, absolutely. Would you like to do an implant once or a bridge two or three times?